Cooking fish on your barbecue this summer is super easy. If you're using cedar planks like I am with my rainbow trout, just make sure those planks are soaked for at least 2 hours before using them. And then with rainbow trout, already so flavorful, I'm using a simple lemon, garlic, thyme, and pepper seasoning. Close that lid for 12 to 15 minutes and you are done. Serve it with your favorite veggie and even a little bit of lemon for garnish.